Knock knock, knock knock. Look who is here. Hello children. Welcome to Ankuram Kidzi English Medium School Nippani. I am Riya, your friend. I have come to meet you all with a surprise today. Yes, on this Gokulashtami I am going to tell you the story of Lord Krishna's birth. Are you all ready for the story? It is going to be very exciting. Then let's go. Lord Krishna's birth. Long, long ago, there was a king in Mathura. His name was Kans. He was a very cruel king. Ha 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 ha. I am Kans. I am the king of Mathura. Ha 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 ha. Kans had one sister. Her name was Princess Devaki. She was married to a nobleman named Vasudev. After the marriage, one voice came from heaven. Kans, I am God speaking. Your rule is going to come to an end. The eighth son born to Devaki and Vasudev will kill you. Kans was very superstitious. He did not want to take any chances. He wanted to kill Devaki so that there would be no child born after her death. But Vasudev interfered in between. He begged to Kans, "Please let Devaki live. Don't kill her. We promise you to hand over our any child born. Please leave her." Then King Kans put both Devaki and Vasudev into the prison. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! When every time the child was born, the guards informed Kans. He used to kill them all as soon as he can. When she gave birth to her eighth child, Krishna, one voice came from heaven. Vasudev, listen to me. I am God speaking. Take the child across the river Yamuna to Gokul and exchange him with your friends Nand and Yashoda's newly born daughter. It was a miracle that the gate of prison opened automatically and all guards were deeply asleep. He put the little baby Krishna into a bucket, means topli, placing it on his head. He went through the Yamuna river. It was a stormy, thundering, very thundering
heavy rainy night.
But due to God's grace, Vasudev safely reached to Gokul, and he went to his friends Nand and Yashoda's house and hand over baby Krishna to them. So children, this is how Lord Krishna got birth, and the child Krishna was raised by Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj and went on to kill Kans when he was grown up. And so every year we celebrate the birth of Krishna, also known as Janmashtami, across India. Jai Shri Krishna. Ankuram Kidzi wishes you all a happy and prosperous Janmashtami.